Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. This full term baby after vacuum extraction or ventouse delivery. This is actually this mark, it's called chignon mark. This is a scalp edema or scalp swelling after vacuum extraction or ventouse delivery. It actually will stay for 2 hours up to 2 weeks. It looks like burn. We see it looks like burn. Call it hair burn. Looks like hair burn. Even the vesicles, and this is looks like having burn. This after vacuum extraction or ventouse delivery. It will stay for 2 hours up to 2 weeks. And you have to counsel the parents about this one. This is chignon mark. Classic. Really, really, it's a classic chignon mark after vacuum extraction. It will stay for 2 hours to 2 weeks, and you have to counsel the parents about this one. It looks like hair burn, hair burn, and you have to examine the baby for other abnormalities or lesion. It may be affect the scalp wound or bleeding or skull fracture. You have to look for that, and also for other complication of the vacuum extraction. Thank you.